This is a vital tooth. For most vital teeth, I do like to apply a desensitizer, so we're gonna put a little bit of a layer of desensitizing agent. And in an effort to remove contamination, whether that's saliva or blood on the preparation, we can actually inadvertently desiccate the tooth. We don't want to desiccate the tooth, which could lead to post-operative sensitivity. So a nice way to combat that and has been proven to reduce the risk of post-operative sensitivity is to apply a desensitizing agent on the preparation. In this case, I use Gluma. The Gluma is a glutaraldehyde and HEMA solution. The combination of that, again, has been shown to greatly reduce the risk of post-op sensitivity. It also has a nice antimicrobial action as well to help clean the preparation. Now, you do have to be careful. The desensitizing agents could actually be a soft tissue irritant. So I try to keep the solution concentrated just on the preparation. I lightly scrub that into the preparation. It helps the prep just absorb the solution in. I let it sit for about 1 to 2 minutes, leave it on, and we actually don't want to rinse it off. I just leave it on to the preparation. If after the 1 or 2 minutes have elapsed, if I see a lot of excess of the desensitizing agent, then we'll blot dry it with a cotton pellet or aspirate the excess with a suction. So after some time has elapsed, 1 or 2 minutes, we'll lightly aspirate some of that excess there and we leave the solution on.